his knee. Now I've heard the words cry out, we shall be free.